remember, I've always wanted to make music and perform. I have dreamt about meeting new people from all over the world whilst performing on the big stage.
I think, yeah, definitely, we are very always looking at different possibilities. So, you know, in London, recently, ABBA did a series of concerts where there were a hologram on stage. And we think that that's totally possible to bring also Polar to the real world in this way.
Polar
has no talent.
She can't do anything.
Maybe it's best they don't know.